I am Connie Hsu. Welcome to the series on performance measurement. In monitoring process performance, we often focus on throughput and measures such as how many service orders a technician could complete in a day, or how many widgets can be produced every hour. These measurements focus on one aspect of productivity, which is how well an individual or a machine is doing the work. We often overlook elapsed time, which is the time between tasks. It is idle time during which no one is doing any work. It is important to monitor that and beware of how significant it is. Idle time could be attributable to communication gap. For example, the next worker in line is not aware that there's work waiting for him. Idle time could be caused by incomplete information, resulting in the work is being held up. Long elapsed time is prevalent, particularly with work that spans across different teams. They could add up to significant delays and easily erode the efficiency gains that you achieve from performing isolated tasks. So pay attention to that when you monitor your process performance. Thank you for watching. I'm Connie Hsu.